Hi, it's me Samantha and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Chinese cuisine has become a part of our Pakistani culture and it is served in almost every other restaurant in Pakistan. And we have made it our own by adding in our desi flavors into it. Today's recipe is a perfect combination of crispy beef tossed in tangy, sweet and spicy sauce. So without any further ado, let's get into this video. First step is to marinate the beef, and for that you need about 600 gram of thinly sliced beef strips, 1/2 teaspoon each of crushed black pepper, meat tenderizer and salt, and 1 teaspoon of white pepper and ginger garlic chili paste, 1 cup of corn flour, 1 tablespoon fish sauce, 3 tablespoons dark soy sauce and 1 egg. Before adding anything, pat dry the beef with kitchen towel. Then add soy sauce, fish sauce, all the spices and mix well. After mixing it well, cover it with plastic wrap and keep it in the fridge to marinate for about 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, add an egg. And a cup of corn flour. And mix well until it is well combined. Shallow fry the beef strips on medium low heat. Since the beef strips is cut very thinly, it will cook within 5 to 6 minutes. We want the meat to be crispy yet tender and juicy from inside. Therefore, remember not to overcook it, otherwise the beef will become hard and rubber-like texture. Once the beef is cooked through, remove it on a plate and keep it aside. Next step is to saute the vegetables, and for that you need capsicum, red bell pepper, onion, some chopped green chilies, 1 chopped red chili and spring onion, but only the white part. Heat a teaspoon of olive oil in a pan and add green capsicum, red bell pepper, red chili and onion and saute it for about 4 to 5 minutes. Then add the white part of the spring onion and the green chili and saute it for 3 to 4 minutes or until the vegetables are soft. Do not overcook the vegetables. Its crunchiness and color should remain intact. Otherwise, it will become a soggy mess. Once the vegetables are slightly softened, remove it on a plate and keep it aside. Next step is to make the sauce, and for that I have taken 1/2 cup of water and added 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup. Two tablespoons of chili garlic sauce. 1 1/2 tablespoons of hot sauce. 2 tablespoons of dark soy sauce. 1 tablespoon of fish sauce, 1 teaspoon white pepper, 1 teaspoon crushed black pepper, 1 teaspoon salt, 2 teaspoon sugar, and 1 teaspoon corn flour. Mix everything well and your sauce is ready. Final step is to cook the beef in the sauce, and along with the sauce crispy fried beef and sauteed vegetables, you also need 1 tablespoon of chopped garlic, 1/2 teaspoon of chopped ginger, and green onion for garnishing. Heat 2 to 3 tablespoons of olive oil in a pan and then add chopped ginger and garlic and saute it for about 2 to 3 minutes or until it is golden in color. Then add the sauce and simmer it for 4 to 5 minutes or until the sauce thickens. Once the sauce thickens, add in the beef strips. Along with the sauteed vegetables and mix everything well. Add about a handful of chopped green onion and cover and cook it for 2 to 3 minutes further. Chili beef is ready and you can serve it with egg fried rice or vegetable fried rice and enjoy it with your friends and family. If you like my video and my recipe, then please do hit the like button. Comment and share my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Take very good care of yourself. Bye-bye. See you soon.